DBMS. Today's topic is keys. Okay, today's topic is keys. What is meant by key? How many types of keys are there? Let us discuss. In database management system, key or keys is an attribute. Is an attribute. Not only one attribute, not only it is a single attribute, or it is a set of attribute. It contains single attribute and a set of attributes. Okay, why we are using the attributes? Why we are using attributes which help you to identify a row. Row means tuple or in a relation table. What is meant by tuple and table? For example, we are taking, this is the student table. Okay, this is the student table, and student table contain number of fields, roll number, name, and so on up to. Okay, one particular row is called the tuple, and total table is called the relation table. Okay, it contain not only a single attribute. What is meant by attribute and entity? For example, entity is student table. Entity is a student table. Student contain roll number, name, section, class, so on up to these fields are the attributes. These fields are the attributes. Okay. For example, I am taking student table. This is student table. Okay. Student contain ID, student contain name, and also address. Not only these three fields, so on up to. I'm also taking another table, that is person table. Person contain name, person contain date of birth, person contain passport number, person contain license number. Okay. Here in student table, ID is key, because key is unique. Unique means 501 contain only one person. 502 contain only one person, means roll number 2. This is the key for each and every student, not only one. Key is unique for each and every student. And again, I am taking passport number and license number. Both are keys. Passport number and license number, both are keys. It also contain unique number. Okay. It also contain unique number to each person. Not only one person, each person. Okay. Here ID is a attribute. Why? Here student is the entity. Student table is the entity. Okay, ID is the attribute. Passport number, license number, both are the set of attributes. Okay, I continue in next video.